Well, new tonight, a construction worker is missing after a kayak capsizes in the Severn River. Natural Resources Police were on the water searching in Arnold tonight. They say around 5:30 p.m., two workers were in a kayak trying to fix a company dinghy that broke loose in the wind when both of the men fell into the water. The other man made it to shore. Both workers were reportedly not wearing life jackets. Rescue teams plan to resume the search in the morning.